Hi guys, and good day to everyone. This is RJ of Iloilo Properties. Ngayon naman is pag-uusapan naman po natin ang 14,000 na monthly ng 4 bedrooms and 3 toilets and bath na 130 square meters na lot area. So, malaki po ito guys, at saka ang presyo po niya ay tamang-tama po sa kanyang kalakihan. The good news is yung location niya is malapit lang sa Megaworld, Iloilo. No? So, kung i-check po natin, yung total lot area po niya dito is 130 square meters. At saka yung floor area po niya is 90 square meters. So, kung sino pa po yung hindi nakakita po dito, so ililib ko lang po sa description yung link ng video ng full house tour ng bahay. No? Tinatawag po ito is Fine Deluxe na bahay. No? So, kung sino pa po yung hindi nakapanood, so panoorin nyo po down on the link down on the description. Okay? So, yung total selling price po dito guys, kasi ito po yung ano, yung selling price lang po, pero importante po dito para at least hindi na po kayo nagbabayad pa ng miscellaneous fees at saka ng VAT, is yung total contract price, which is 6.9 million 77,885 pesos 0.08. Okay, so yung down payment po niya dito guys is 1,046,000, which is ano po yan, deductible po yan sa total down payment, sa total at contract price, no? So yung ano po niya, yung reservation din po niya is deductible din po yan sa total contract price, which is 15,000, supposed to be 30,000 po ito. So yung once na yung total down payment po niya is kinunan po natin ng reservation para po ipangalan po sa ating buyer ang house and lot, so magiging 1,310,000 na lang. Okay, so yung sinabi ko po sa inyo, ito po yung step up, ano, 25%, 35 to 40. So yung total po niyan is yung ano po, yung 1,031,000 din. So kung tutuusin, kung mag-standard down payment po tayo monthly for 56 months, magiging 18,000 constant po yung ating monthly within 56 months. So this is just only a long-term part kung nasa investment po kayo, dahil pre-selling po yung property po na ito guys. So yung ano naman, kung gusto nyo na mababa sa una, at least hindi po kayo mabigitan, meron po tayong first 18 months, which is 14,328.93. So, sa second 19 months is 19,004.68. And then, sa third 19 month is 21,719.64. So, total din po niyan is 1,031,000, which is, kung magbibase lang po tayo sa standard, kung continuous 56 months, is ito po yung babasihan po natin. Kaso lang, syempre, hindi, may times na gusto natin na makapag-start po tayo ng 14,000 in the first 18 months. At least, meron pa tayong for investment purposes po kasi ito guys, hindi po ito RFO. So, halimbawa, kung tagal po kayo sa abroad at gusto po ninyo makapag-invest, ito na po yan kasi good location po siya. So, may luxury clubhouse po siya, business area. Tsaka later on, magiging ano po siya, magiging magandang city po siya. So, yung 85% kasi yung total contract price po natin, okay? So, i-ano ko lang po, i-clear up ko lang po yung total contract price po natin, 6,977,000. So, deduct po natin ng down payment. So, yung matitira na lang is yung ating loanable amount, which is good for banking and pag-ibig pag-ibig po na loans, okay, which is 5,931,202.32. So pwede po natin ibangko yan like BDO, Metrobank, or pag-ibig. So later on magiging ito na po yung terms, may 5 years terms po tayo, 10 years terms, 15 year terms, at 20 years terms, which is interest rate nasa ano po yan, minimum 7%, no? So yung ano po yan, yung monthly po niya dito po natin makikita guys. So yung monthly po niya, so yung ating ano naman, income requirements, so dito rin po natin makikita. So gusto ko lang po emphasize, Okay, so yung ito po yung income requirement. Okay, so yung 5 years terms is 170,444 income requirements po natin ito po. At 355,000. Pero kung 20 years po tayo guys, long term, para mas mababa, is 45,984.55. Ito po yung income requirements, 139,347.12. So yan po yung kanyang computation. So for those who are na hindi pa nakakita ng property po na ito, so ililink ko po sa description, which is yung find the lots po natin, no? Yung model house po natin dyan, so para at least makita nyo po. So yung total lot area po niya is 130 square meters. So thank you very much guys for watching this video. Hopefully this video did help you when it comes to finding your property near Megaworld or Iloilo City. Na malaki po yung lot area, which is 130 square meters, no? Na house and lot. Okay, so yan po yung important details po, and hopefully na makakatulong po ito sa inyo. By the way guys, yung location po niya, kung makikita po natin, meron pong map po dito. So bago po tayo magtapos, okay, so nasa near entrance po kasi siya. So makikita po natin guys, ito po yung lot area po niya, or ito po yung vicinity plan po niya, which is malapit lang po siya sa main gate, sa luxury clubhouse, which is kung makikita po ninyo, ito po yung main gate, ito po yung commercial hub. May commercial hub po dito, malapit po sa mga amenities, transportation terminal, and then papasok po siya. So dito lang po siya guys sa may block 9. So ito po yung ulit, commercial hub, transportation terminal, papasok po siya, dito lang po siya. So this is the road, and then dito papunta, and then ito po yung lot 5, malaki po siya. Inner lot po siya nasa gitna, which is meron din po tayong opposite po dito na sunrise area, which is yung lot 2. Nasa sunset area po kasi yung lot 5. Meron din po tayong corner po dito guys, which is nasa 132 square meters yung corner. Meron din po 123 yung corner dito. So yun yung ano po natin. So clear lang po natin yan, para at least magita po ninyo yung area. So malapit po siya sa luxury clubhouse. Okay, so for those who wants to know yung bahay po na ito, nasa link po yung nasa description po yung link, no, para makita nyo po yung video. So thank you very much for watching. Hopefully this video did help you when it comes to finding your ideal property. So don't forget to like and share, and also subscribe to our channel for more update video of house and lot near in Iloilo.